Can we talk about some of the features in Zoho CRM that are pretty underrated? How about we start with macros? I feel like it's an often overlooked feature, but when customers discover it, they seem to realize they've been missing out.
I'm glad you've asked about macros. We've noticed that a lot of CRM users are actually unaware of this feature and often find it quite intimidating. A regular CRM system automates a bunch of actions for users every day. For example, sending out emails, scheduling tasks, transferring data, and much more. These actions also happen to be the most performed actions in a sequence within a CRM. And macros can help you execute sequential actions all at once. Let's say you have 100 new leads in your CRM today. You will first have to establish contact with these leads by sending them an email. Once they've received emails, they're no longer fresh leads. You will have to update the system accordingly and schedule follow-up actions for each of the contacted leads.
Right.
Without macros, you will have to do this individually for every single lead.
Yeah.
But with macros, you can just create a macro with the intended actions, select the leads, run the macro, and automate these actions all at once. Now, this is super essential for every business as it saves valuable time spent on performing repetitive tasks.